26 feet long, 8.5 feet wide, 10 feet, 5 inches high, and weighs 11 tons. It was numbered 98 and painted in the color scheme you see today. North turned to Carrier Corporation of Syracuse, New York, to provide the climate control system. The system was designed to maintain 75-degree temperature and 50% relative humidity. The air conditioning equipment was built into the front compartment of the wagon. Two units, each with a refrigerator at 3/4 ton, or 9,000 BTUs, provided the basic food.